Your GPS also comes with a number of bundled extras. You get your free map tiles, which can vary between 6 and 12. You also get a free subscription to OS Maps for 3 years, and you also get a free subscription to SeeMe for 6 months. We're going to start off by looking at SeeMe. So through My OS GPS in your OS Shop account, if you scroll down to My Devices, you'll see your free bundled extras down there. So if we start by going with SeeMe, you click on the Go to SeeMe blue button, which will redirect you through to the SeeMe page. SeeMe includes two features. The first is live tracking, where you can share your performance data and location with up to 20 people through the Go software. The second feature is ICE, which stands for in case of emergency. So if you get into trouble, you can send in an emergency alert with your exact coordinates to your chosen emergency contacts. So to set up SeeMe, you just need to click on the Get Started Now button, and this will direct you through to the two nav pages. Here, you'll need to add your email and password, which was sent to you in an email via 2Nav when you first registered your device. Once you've logged into My 2Nav, you'll be able to go to SeeMe in the top tab. Here, you can add all your contacts for either the ICE feature or the live tracking. To do this, go to Edit SeeMe Contacts. And here you can add your different contacts. So if I go to Add Contacts, you just put a name and an email address. And that will automatically send them an email to say that you've registered them, and you'll be able to see them in the top corner. All you need to do, if you want to add more contacts, is go to Add Contacts, and then just repeat the same process and add the name and an email. And they'll be added straight to your list, ready for a live broadcast. Another of your bundled extras is OS Maps, in which you get a free 3-year subscription. It's just as easy as setting up SeeMe. So through your My OS GPS, under My Devices, scroll down to your device and you'll find your Activate Subscription button. Click on this, and this will bring you through to the OS Maps screen. So you'd use OS Maps to find and download routes onto your GPS. It's very simple, it's very easy to use, and it's a great way to find your routes and then go out on a walk. So to do this, you need to click on the Get Your Subscription button, which will bring you to the 3-year premium subscription screen. From here, all you need to do is add it to your basket, proceed to checkout, and then you'll need to add a discount code on the right-hand side. Now, your discount code comes in the form of a bundled extra card, which you'll find in the box of your device. So all you need to do is add in this code here. With the discount code, it's free. Use OS Maps to find and plot routes which you can then bring onto your GPS device. As well as this, you can see the landscape in 3D with a 3D fly-through and also see what's around you with augmented reality. So, with OS Maps, you can find yourself a route online. You can plot your own, like we have done here. And once saved into My Routes, your device will automatically pull it through once you have set it up with your OS Maps account. To get your routes from OS Maps onto your GPS, you will first need to sync the two together. To do this, press on the menu button, go to Settings, go down to My Accounts, and press Add New Account. If you wait, you'll then have an option between a 2Nav user and Ordnance Survey user. Press on Ordnance Survey, and enter your username, which is the email you use to get onto OS Maps. Now that you have entered in your details to OS Maps, you will see your Ordnance Survey user account in the account section. Now that you have done this, you can see your routes on your GPS. To do this, go back, press Routes, the three dots in the bottom, Online Routes, wait for the Ordnance Survey folder to link up, press on the route you want to bring over, once the route has a blue tick next to it, you'll know that it is connected to your device. And when you go back to the map, you'll be able to see your route on it.